I'm back here with Mark Jones. Recently, the government has been working with broadcasters to curb the tide of indecency that has infected the public airwaves. I'm proud to announce that these newly enforced standards of decency will now be applied to the cartoons your children are exposed to. Here are some examples.
Okay, Wabbit. Now I've got you. What's up, Doc?
Barney, you and I are going to that contest.
I did talk with you.
And just to be certain, all cartoons will be run with a 7-second delay. The same delay we are now employing to avoid offensive moments in live performances,
through your scripts,
award shows,
along the way, and we want to say hi to our kids.
And presidential addresses.
Our intelligence sources tell us Saddam Hussein has gone to elaborate lengths to defeat weapons of mass destruction. He sought significant quantities of uranium from Africa.
With your government watching, you can be assured that the cartoons your family sees will be, "Hey, cut that out, now." That's better. You don't want to fine for getting too, "Hey, careful." Okay, that's better.
Ain't I a stinker?